D and F block elements. As we know that the total elements of the periodic table classified into four blocks, S block, P block, D block and F block elements. S block in our first and second year course, S block elements and P block elements were completed by us. Total first A to 8th A groups are present, which belongs to S and P block. Especially first A and second A groups are called as S block elements, where first A groups are alkaline metals and second A group are alkaline earth metals, where third A to 8th A, these groups are called as P block elements. Here mostly S in metals, non-metals and metalloids are included in S block, P block and S block elements. So let us have, after the discussion regarding S block and P block elements, some more elements belongs to D block and F block. So those elements we are going to discuss the general characteristics, physical properties and chemical behavior of those elements. So let us have D block elements. The D block elements are also called as transition metals. Transition metals. Remember, the characteristics or properties of these D block elements are studied in horizontal manner or period wise instead of group manner. These D block elements are arranged from group 3 to group 12. So these are arranged between first, second, that means S block elements and P block elements. The D block elements are arranged in periodic table in between left side S block elements and right side P block elements. A long series present. This series is available from group 3 to group 12 in periodic table. These elements are called as D block elements. Total 4 series of D block elements present. They are called as 3D series, 4D series, 5D series and 6D series. Total 4 series are present, 3D, 4D, 5D, 6D. So remember, in each series total 10 elements present, okay, because of the total number of electrons that occupy d orbitals are 10. Hence the total number of elements belongs to each series under D block elements are 10. Here the 3D series starts from scandium to zinc. Here it is yttrium to cadmium. Here it is lanthanum to mercury or silver. And the 6th D series is started with actinium and it is incomplete one. But recently the 6D series also completely filled with other elements, recently discovered element, but they are highly unstable. Some of the elements belongs to D block, or D block elements are show radioactive character. Here scandium to zinc, 10 elements. Yttrium to cadmium, 10 elements. Lanthanum to mercury, 10 elements. Of course, the including six recently discovered element that belongs to 6D series, so they are 10 elements. Totally 40 elements belongs to D block out of 118 elements discovered recently. Here come to F block elements. F block elements. Here these F block elements also belongs to third group. in the periodic table, but they mentioned separately from periodic table. Total two series of F block elements present. They are 4F series and 5F series. So once again, how many elements that would belongs to F block in each series are 14 elements. Why? Because the total number of elements or the total number of electrons that would occupy D orbital, F orbital are 14. Hence, 14 element belongs to 4F category or 4F series. 14 elements belongs to 5F series. Here, 4F series of elements are called as lanthanides, because they starts after lanthanum. Whereas 5F series of elements are called as actinides. Actinides. So here, this is just introduction to D block and F block elements. Once again, the elements are the atoms in which the last electron present in D orbital are called as D block elements. So the characters or the properties of D block elements are studied in horizontal manner in periodic table instead of vertical manner. Whereas when compared to main group elements like S block, P block elements, the properties or characteristics are studied in group wise manner. But instead of this, in case of D block elements and F block elements, the properties are studied in period wise or horizontal manner. Come to the total D block elements are comes under four series. They are 3D series, 4D series, 5D series and 6D series. Each series consists of 10 elements, where 6D series is incompletely filled one. Where come to F block elements, these F block elements are a part of third group in the periodic table. Here they mentioned separately from periodic table and below the periodic table, and with two series, one is 4F block, one is 5F block, or one is 4F series of elements and one is 5F series of element. Each series of element with 14 each series of F block elements with 14 elements present. Here is also 14 elements present. 4F block elements are called as lanthanides, whereas 5F block elements are called as actinides, based on the third series or third group element. So this was just introduction to D and F block elements. So let us have the importance. What are the important characteristics that would be identified with D and F block elements? The most precious elements are included or present in D block and F block category. Example, silver, gold, platinum type of elements are present in this category. Whereas some industrially important elements like iron, copper, titanium, etc. are also included in this category. And here, the elements belongs to D and F block, almost all are metals. They show metallic character. What are metallic character? Generally, they are with ductility, lustrous character, as well as malleable character, and they show conductivity towards thermal and electricity.